Today we are going to discuss how to shade Venn diagram in which three sets are involved. The rule we use here is called tick rule. In this tick rule, first we identify the sets by ticking the areas where those sets are involved. And then we see that where if it is a case of intersection, then we shade where double ticks are involved. And in case of union, we will shade both the region where single tick and double ticks are involved. Let's see with examples how to use these rules, identify and shade. This is question in which three sets are involved. And now we have to shade A intersection B. And first we have to identify. First we have to identify the set A, where the set A. So we identify set A by tick rule. So you can see here the set A is involved here. It is involved here. This is also the region of set A and this is also the region of set A. And then we have to identify set B. This is the region of set B. This is the region of set B. And this is the region of set B. And this is the region of set B. Now we have identified both set A and B. And we have discussed in the start of this video that when there is intersection, we should shade the double tick area. So you can see here the double ticks are in this area. So this is our final shaded region. So this is our answer. If you like, you can delete these arrows at the end of the question. So this is our desired area. Now come to this part B. This is A union B. What is the rule here? The rule is first we identify A. Where is A? A, this is the region of A. This is A. This is A. This is the region of A as well. Now we have to identify B. This is region of B. This is region of B. Here and here as well. Now we have discussed if it is union, then we have to shade both single tick and double tick. So this is the desired region. So shade both double tick and single tick region as well. The desired shaded region. Now let's come to this point. So to shade this region where three sets are involved, first we should know the basic concept. Suppose this is set A. So in this set A, we have to shade region A. And this is called A complement. A complement means not A, or outside of the A. The region which is outside of A. So this is outside of A. This is A complement. Now let's come to the next concept. A intersection B. What does A intersection B? It means that the region which is common between A and B. So this is A intersection B. And A intersection B whole complement. Complement means outside of region A intersection B. This is A intersection B. And the complement of this A intersection B means outside of this region. The outside of this region is this one. So this is A intersection B whole complement. The third concept is A union B. A union B means the area of A, area of B, and the area which is also common between A and B. So this is A union B. And what is A union B whole complement? A union B whole complement means the area outside of A union B. So this is A union B and the area outside of this will be A union B whole complement. That is this one. So these are the three basic concepts we should remember while shading the Venn diagram involving three sets. Now come back to the question of Venn diagram of three sets. So here we have three sets. First, we have to identify this region as a whole. And we have learned in the previous concept, A intersection B. Where is A intersection B? We have to identify direct as a whole this region, A intersection B. So this, the region which is common between B and, sorry, B intersection C. So this region is common between B and C. Let's take this one. These two regions are common between B and C. Now we have to identify A. So this region belongs to A. This region also belongs to A. This region also belongs to A. And this region also belongs to A. Now we have identified this A and this B intersection C as a whole. Note that there is intersection between these two sets. So as we learn, when there is intersection, we should shade the region where two ticks are involved. In intersection, shade only where double ticks are involved. So this is the double tick area. So shade only this area. This is the desired region. So this is the final answer. If you require, you can delete these, you can rub these arrows at the end of the question. So this is the required area. Now come to this part. First we have to identify this as a whole. A union B. What is A union B? It is the region of A, the region of B, and the region which is common between A and B as well. So what is region of A? This is the region of A, and the region of B as well. So this is the region of B. And now we have to see, so we have identified this as a whole, A union B. Now we have to identify C. So this is C. This is C. This is C. And this is C. As there is intersection between them, so we have to shade only that area in which double ticks are involved. So we will shade this area. So this is our final answer. Final shaded region. So if required, you can rub the rest of the ticks from here. We have to identify first this as a whole. A union B. A union C. So A union C means A and C. So this is A. This is also, this region also belongs to A. Region A and C. And then C. So this region belongs to C and this region also belongs to C. Now we have identified A union C here. Now we have to identify region B. This area belongs to B. This also belongs to B. This also belongs to B. And this also belongs to B. Now there is union between them. So as we discussed, when there is union, shade both single tick and double tick. So we will shade all these regions where double tick and single ticks are involved. So this is our desired region. Now come to this one. Now here we have, there are three sets in the Venn diagram, but here in this symbol we have two sets. First we have to identify A. This is region of A. B complement means outside of the B. So this is B region. What is outside of B? This region is outside of B. This is also outside of B. This is also outside of B. And this region is also outside of the B. As there is intersection between them, so we have to shade that region where double ticks are involved. When there is intersection, only shade double tick. So these two areas are double tick region. So if it is required, you can rub these arrows at the end of the question. Now come to this question. Here first we have to identify this region. This is B union C whole complement. So what does this mean? We have discussed this concept in the start of the video. B union B outside of B union C. First we see where is B union C. It is B and C. So this is B, this region is B and C. So B and C. And we have to take outside of that region. So this is B and this is C. So we will outside. This region is outside of B and C. And this region is outside of B and C. Because B and these are the B and C. Okay? So these are the B and C region. B union C. And we have to take outside of that. So only two regions are outside of this region. This one and this one. So we will remove this. So just to identify. Now we have to identify where is A. So here the region of A is here. This is also A, this is also A, and this is also A. As there is intersection between them, so we have to shade that region where double ticks are involved. So this is the only region where double ticks are involved. So this is the final solution. Final shaded region. First we have to identify what is B union C. What is B union C? B and C. So this is B. And this is C. So we have to tick B and C. Don't double tick in this case. And then we have to identify A. So here is A. Here is A. A. What is the symbol between them? Intersection. So we have to shade only double tick. So double ticks are involved here. So this is our desired shaded region. Now come to this one. First we have to identify this A intersection B. What is common between A and B? So A and B, this is the common region A and B. So we have identified this as a whole. We have taken this as one element, and then we take these are the two regions which represent this A intersection B. Now we have to identify what is C complement. C complement means outside of C. So this is C, and this region is out of the C. This is also out of C. This is also outside of C, and this is also outside of C. And there is intersection between them, so we have to shade double tick area. So this is the only area where double ticks are involved. So this is the final shaded region. Okay, so now this one, A union B. A union B means we will take this bracket as a whole, one element. A union C, A and C. So this is A and C, and C. Okay, don't tick them again when we take this thing as a whole in a bracket. Okay, and then identify this B complement. B complement outside of B, and this is B. Outside of B is this region, this one, and this is also outside of B. And there's a union between them. Union means we have to shade both single tick and double tick. So this is our desired area. And see this. This is A union C. Take this as a bracket as a one thing. A and C. A and C. Take this bracket as a one element. Now identify this. B intersection B. Common between B and C. B and C. Common between B and C. This is common between B and C. B and C. This is common. As there is intersection between them, shade that region where double ticks are involved. So here in this region, so we will shade this one and this one. So this is our final shaded region. Now come to this question, and here first we have to identify A union B. What does A union B? Take this bracket as a whole as one element. A and B. A, B and B. Okay. Now identify this C. This is C, C and C. As there is intersection between them, shade double ticks, where double ticks are gone. So this is our final shaded region. So this is our final shaded region. Okay, now see this. Take this bracket as a whole one element. A intersection B, common between A and B. So this is A and this is B. There is nothing common between A and B. Because this is A and this is B, nothing is common. So we will not take any way. Now identify C. See, this is C. Okay, so there is union. So shade that region where double tick and single ticks are more. So there is only single ticks. So this is the desired. So this is our desired area. And see this one, A union B. Take this bracket as a whole, one element. A union B, A union B mean A and B. A and B. Okay, now identify C now. This is C, C and C. There's union between them. So shade, double tick and single tick both. So this whole region will be shaded. Now see the next one. See this B union C. B union C mean take this bracket as a whole one element. B union C here mean B and C. This is B and this is C. Now identify A. This is A and this is A. There is intersection between them. So intersection mean shade that region where double ticks are more. So this is the desired area. This is the desired shaded region. This is the final answer. Okay. Now come to this one. Identify outside of A complement means outside of A. This is the region A, and what is the outside of A? This is outside of A, this is outside, this is outside, and this is also outside of A. Now identify C. C, where is C? This is C. C is here, C is here, and C is also here. Now there is intersection between them. Shade that region where double ticks are more. Now come to this one. C complement means outside of C. This is C. This region is outside of C. This is outside of C, and this is also outside of C. Now they take this as a whole one. A union B here mean A and B. A and B. Okay. Now there is intersection between them. Here it is intersection. So shared double tick, only double tick. So leave these arrows at the end. Now next these question, A intersection B. A intersection B, the common region between A and B. So this is A and this is B, there is nothing common. So we will not take anywhere. Identify C, this region is C, this region is C, and this region is C. And see yourself what will be the final answer. So look here, there is intersection between them. As there in intersection we shared the region where double ticks are involved. So there is no double tick involved here, so we will not shade anywhere. So this whole figure is unshaded. So this is the final answer. So it is better to delete these arrows at the end. So this is our final answer. Now come to this one. First identify A intersection B. What is common between A and C? So this is A and C, the common region is over here. And what is common between B and C? This is common between B and C. And there is union between them. So in union, we have to share single tick and double tick both. So there is only single tick involved, and there is only two regions where single ticks are. So this is the final answer. We should share only these two regions. So this is the final answer. Now come to this one. So this is called A union B union C. It means that we take this bracket as a whole one. That is A, B and C, all the three regions, A, B and C. And complement means outside of all of these. So what is outside of these? So this is the only region which is outside of all of these regions. So I hope you understand all these shaded region Venn diagram involving three sets. So at the end, I will show you the answer as well. You can compare these working with your answers.